and whose favor sweetens every relation in life. We pray for you to be present and to favor Rick and Amanda, that they may truly be joined in the honorable estate of marriage. As they have been brought together by your providence, sanctify them by your Spirit, and grant them full understanding of this new relationship with the Lord. Enrich their lives by your grace, that they may enjoy the comforts, undergo the cares, endure the trials, and perform the duties of life together as Christian people under your guidance and protection. We pray these things through our Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Well, Rick and Amanda, I need to have some questions for you. Rick, do you solemnly agree before God and these witnesses to take this woman, Amanda, to be your lawful wedded wife? To love and respect her, honor and cherish her, in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, and leaving all others to keep yourself only under her, so long as you both shall live. In like manner, do you solemnly agree to receive this man, Rick, as your lawful wedded husband, to love and respect him, and to live with him in all faith and tenderness, in health and in sickness, in prosperity and in adversity, and leaving all others to keep yourself only under him, so long as you both shall live to you? At this time, we'll have a scripture reading.
Now I will show you the most.